the book I'm the Last Serial Killer by Dan Wells. This book is about a 15-year-old boy named John Wayne Cleaver. He attends high school in a small town in Georgia. He works in his family morgue with his mom and aunt. He has a morbid obsession with serial killers and is a sociopath. He sees a therapist weekly and follows a strict set of rules to not become a serial killer. He is caught up in a serial killing investigation when he thinks he knows the murderer. This book is full of twists and turns. I'm Not a Serial Killer by Dan Wells.